inside a house that is haunted. A Rebus Read-Along Story by Alyssa Satin Capicilli. Illustrated by Ted Arnold. On the door, outside a house that is haunted. Here is the hand that knocked on the door and startled the spider that dropped to the floor inside a house that is haunted. On the door and startled the spider that dropped to the floor, that frightened the ghost who awoke and cried, "Boo!" Inside a house that is haunted. Here is the hand that knocked on the door and startled the spider that drops to the floor, that frightened the ghost who awoke and cried, "Boo!" Surprising the cat that jumped and screeched, "Meow!" Inside a house that is haunted. Here is the hand that knocked on the door and startled the spider that dropped to the floor, that frightened the ghost who awoke and cried, "Boo!" Surprising the cat that jumped and screeched, "Meow!" That shook up the bats that swooped through the air. Inside a house that is haunted.
Okay, here we go.
Here is the hand that knocked on the door and startled the spider that dropped to the floor, that frightened the ghost who awoke and cried, "Boo!" Surprising the cat that jumped and screeched, "Mew!
Mew!"
That shook up the bats that swooped through the air and jolted the owl. That dropped to the floor, that frightened the ghost to awoke and cried, "Boo!" Surprising the cat that jumped and screamed, "Boo!" Shook up the bats that swooped through the air and jolted the owl.
Who's there?
And called, "Boo! Who's there?" That spooked the mummy, who ran with a shriek. Surprising the cat that jumped and screeched, "Boo!" And shook up the bats that swooped through the air and jolted the owl.
That called,
"Boo! Who's there?" That spooked the mummy, who ran with a shriek. Rattling a skeleton who moved with a creak. Inside a house that is haunted. Startled the spider that dropped to the floor, that frightened the ghost who awoke and cried, "Boo!" Surprising the cat that jumped and screeched, "Boo!" Shook up the bats that swooped through the air and jolted the owl that called, "Boo! Who's there?" That spooked the mummy, who ran with a shriek, rattling the skeleton, who moved with a creak, that woke the monster. Huge feet to open the door and heard
Trick or